Hello there, today I show you how to use realistic coffee stain Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your action file and double click it load in Photoshop. Then load your brush file. Select and double click it load in Photoshop. Then load your pattern file. Select and double click it load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check your image color mode RGB and hue change. Now make selection your subject, use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Select your subject properly. Now take a new layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint in lowercase, same my spelling, and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go to up menu, right click 3000 pixels, hide 2000 pixels, resolution 72, then center the image, press enter button. Close paint layer, right? Set foreground color block and play the action. Wait few moments, you take loading. The action is finished. Here is the final result. You see the result. Now I show you how to custom this action. Top folder is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get three textures. You can try one by one. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything here very easily. this is top brush folder. You can adjust this folder opacity. You can also adjust individual brush size and position. You can set brush if subject. You can adjust opacity. This is coffee pattern. You can adjust opacity, you can change blending option. This is main subject. Here I use some filter effect, you can try one by one. This is bottom brush folder. You can set brush and adjust opacity. You can change brush color. This is pattern, background pattern, you can use it, you can try it, and this is background. If you want, you can use this effect transparent background, just close BD layer and background lock layer out and close texture layer, you will get transparent. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.